Hey guys, it's me Rachel, and oh, you see my feet. So, in today's video, it will be about Build-A-Bear. And if you watch my videos, Tessa XOXO, T-E-S-S-A XOXO, then you'll see that I'm like a very big fan of Build-A-Bear. And I got lots, like thousands on the stuff to do. So I'll go down to my Build-A-Bear stuff is, and I will show you. But it is over here. As you can see, I have like my Build-A-Bear module, my Build-A-Bear. So first of all, I will show you my Build-A-Bear. So yeah, that's good enough. So I'm going to show you guys my first ever Build-A-Bear. So this is Lily, and here is her birth certificate. So her birthday is April 7th, 2018. Full name, Lily. Height, 40 centimeters. Weight, 198 grams. Eye color, blue. Fur color, purple. Belongs to Rachel. So yeah, sorry that Lily's feet's in the way. So this is Lily. You won't really see because the lighting is horrible. I'll try and make it a bit brighter. It's not 100%, but there should be another place where it's nice. So over there is nice, but the higher, I think it's a little light. So I'm going to take my American Doll wardrobe and I'm going to put it down like that. Sorry, this is bad. I'm just trying to make the video good. Okay, I think that's a bit better. So this is Kayla right now. She's in her princess pajamas. And very cute. So that's her top and these are the trousers. She's actually quite colourful. You might see by the top, like blue, pink, and like a purplish. Depends on what colour her feet is, that's the colour, so it's purple. So yeah, she's very pretty. And this was my first Build-A-Bear. So I'll just let her open my next one. If you don't know who this is Lucy. So she's in her pyjamas, or in all in their pyjamas. So she's wearing the I Dream Rainbow. You might see that in one of my videos in Tessa XOXO. And this is one that I got today. Her name is, wait, what's her name again? Comment down below if you remember the red curly hair Irish, well, sort of Irish. The one that always shoots boys, and she was like green dress, like, oh dang it, we're not all into the clothes. Merida, it's Merida, that's it. And she's wearing her red nightie. So yeah, that's all my Build-A-Bears. And now, you can see I have my Build-A-Bear bed, that's also my video. There's like this here for the spare bed, because there's not a lot of time. So yeah. Up here I have two cheerleader sets, one pair of white bunnies slippers. I have black shoes, you'll see most of these in it. I've got roller skates and some dream slippers. Yeah, that's what's on top. Now we need to move some things down here. So, to open my wardrobe, it is very full. You might see from here. So, I'll go up to the matches that I put for them. So, okay. So, the first pair of clothes that I like are these very cute white shorts with gems that go with this. I know it may be a bad match for you, but I thought it was actually quite pretty. Comment down below if you think this is pretty. And this is one of Lucy's clothes. That's a pair of Lucy's clothes. So these are also Lucy's clothes. It's her rose top here that go with these ballet things, like, because she does ballet. And if you don't think it's match, I'm going to show you guys what it is like. So I can't really show the top, it's like that. So this is Lucy's pile, I think. Yeah, because then I think that's Lucy's. So this is Lucy's first outfit. So it's like these shorts. Sorry, the lighting's so bad. With this cheetah thing. So actually, this is what my wee cousin picked out for me, Katie. So yeah, sorry if that's a bit bad. So that's a pair of Lucy's. I think these are Katie's. Don't know. So the first one is Katie's. So I have these leggings. Well, that's Canada shirt because we went on a holiday to Canada. This is not mine. This is my friend's, called Amy. She has body wear, so it's like these London things. She has like the worst outfit ever with this top. This is my friend Amy's, and it's not any of my body wear's clothes, so I'll just set them like over there. So yeah. Next thing, wait. This is Merida's one. This is a bit from Merida's. So Jazzy's white jeans with this top. It's kind of wrecked, but it's okay. So that's Merida's. So the only pile in there that was Lily's was that one, the Canada one. So yeah. Hopefully this pile is the one with some cute stuff. Yeah. So Katie has, no, what was I saying, Katie? Lily has this red skirt with two little boys that goes with this High School Musical top. And if you don't know what it looks like in your head, this is what it looks like. I thought it was pretty nice because when I saw this High School Musical top, I was like, OMG. And then I looked beside it and I saw this red top and I was like, OMG, I'm getting this. I think the knitwear clothes is Katie's too. Yeah, it's Katie's too. So I have this skirt, you might see that in my videos, that with this, that both go with this. So yeah, I can't really show you that because I don't have a lot of time left. And then this is her skiing outfit. So I have these blue shorts with this girls skiing. So yeah, that's all that pair of clothes. And I have two cheerleading ones. The cheerleader ones are for Lily, the colorful one, and Lucy, this one. Yeah, so I'll go into the shoe. So these pair are for Lily. I know Lily has the most clothes because she was the first one. Wait. By the way, I just need to see this outfit, the cheetah and the colourful ones. These are actual Merida's, yeah, they're Merida's. So these are Lily's, and I'm getting that right. These are Lucy's, the wee sandals, the white one. Because I got that when we went to the beach. And I actually just got this for all of them. They're pink, like, shoes, sandal thingies. So, yeah. Now let's go on to the accessory box. This is full. So, I have this hat that said red socks. And it's pink. And it has holes for yours. So, yeah. Then I have this thing to take your temperature, I think. I don't know what this is for. Now I have that thing doctors have to like check your heart. Now we have have a plaster. I did not know what it says. I thought I was really karate for like your head, but I have not a clue. This is a chef hat. This is for the cheerleaders. I'll show you the things for cheerleaders. Yeah, so for the cheerleaders, I have this pom pom and like a giant microphone thing. Have more roller skates. Oh, this is to take your temperature with. That thing. I have a microphone and two bows. This one's from Hello Kitty, yes. So, yeah. All this, like, all the things that I'm showing you, I did not get it separate. I did get the thingy separate and some clothes that you might see for my YouTube channel, but I'm using my grand's phone because my phone is like my mum. Is that all? Oh, wait. Okay, so that's the accessories. I'm just putting them in it there. Then this is Merida's. So she has her normal dress she always wears and some pants. Hey mum, you're embarrassing me. Sorry. So that's is for when I get a boy one. It's a kind of boy hat. One boy, yes. This is Lily's. It's a purple top. This is for Lily too. Well, Lily and dang it. Lily and Lucy share this. The white and colourful one. So this is a pair of Lucy's clothes that she's wearing tomorrow. So she has her hot pants. Stop embarrassing us. With these leggings, they have blue sequins with this top. This is this is Lily's. So she has a Disney princess top with her pants. These have sweeties like lollies now on them. With these pink shorts. Oh, I think that's just got better. Yeah, it keeps getting better. Hi, okay. So yeah, that's what I've got for Lily. And there's a few more stuff in here. So these are just like a pair of shorts for at night. I'm hurrying up. Hello Kitty top. I've got this love top. These are the last two things, no, three things, I promise. I've got these London shoes. Hello Kitty shoes. And this pink jacket. I hope you like today's video. Give a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you next time I do a video. Bye!